The inserts on this video show you the patterns that I'm demonstrating. There are two patterns there, the diatonic pattern and the pentatonic pattern. The pentatonic pattern has larger circles on the pattern, and those are the actual blues notes. If you're looking to play just the pentatonic pattern, just leave out the big circles, and you'll be playing just the pentatonic. Here again, if you want to play the blues, include everything.